Interesting when you play with somebody in the same club is, you know, you might see them internationally playing well because they peak for big. Great retreat. French supporters right behind Simon Gauzy. To get over, but he said sorry. And a great flick.
In the lead in match four here.
Slightly. That's an excellent flick.
It's a third game point opportunity here.
Brilliant. Oh, wonderful point from Liam Pitchford.
The expressive flamboyant Frenchman.
Ah, oh, that's a great shout out. Quite well.
Yeah. Good flip kill.
Both sides very, very strong when he finds his distance. There's the back play of the serve.
So to juice we go.
Corner this time. Oh, it's a great rally. 11-all. Oh, what a flip.
Brilliance from Pitchford. Here's the game point opportunity on Pitchford's serve. To Gauzy. Oh, he spills long again. On Pitchford's serve. And again.
What a backhand down the line under pressure. That was incredible. This one. Oh, that was incredible. Did you see the arc on the ball?
Yeah,
on those backhands?
Amazing.
That was fantastic. Can he Power serve loop. It out? 15-14. Oh.
On the pitch for serve.
Oh, what a ball.
And produce some brilliance like that.
Oh, oh, not equally so. That... know what? As soon as Liam pits for chance. Great receive from Gauzy. Sir Paul.
Yeah, why? Right. Oh, another monster. Takes it that time. A roar of delight from Simon Gauzy.
It's a great final, quarter final of the men's team. Is it going to be England?
Great turnaround.
Right. Back to the game plan. 7-5. Look at the off. England bench. This is close again. That's a great top spin. And it seems.
Was he serve?
And he flicks him once again. It's the decisive technique.
He's trailing 1-2 in game. Start of the fourth.
some short backspin, or there's a long one, just to change it up a little bit, prevent Simon Gauzy from flicking. And equally, I think
this is spellbinding.
Prevents him from flicking. Pitchford, though, he's not getting too excited. He's not getting down on himself when he loses a point. He's just staying.
Pressure throughout on Gauzy.
That's
a brilliant point. Oh, he spills long. Look at the reaction on Pitchford's face. Absolute elation. He's delighted with that. Simon Gauzy, conversely, down.